We're going to do some more Joe Walsh for you.